Hello, everyone. My name is Adi, and I'm a technical marketing engineer here at NVIDIA. In this short video, I'll show you how to install and verify the NVIDIA cuOpt server, a REST API designed to give you language-agnostic access to cuOpt, or GPU-accelerated optimization engine. Before we dive in, let's discuss. What exactly is cuOpt? cuOpt helps developers solve large-scale optimization problems in near real-time. That includes mixed integer programming, linear programming, and vehicle routing problems. Whether you're working on production planning, resource allocation, or fleet optimization, cuOpt delivers high-speed, high-accuracy results, especially for complex workloads with millions of constraints. Let's get started with installation. In this demo, we will be using NVIDIA Launchable, which gives you instant access to a GPU-powered environment in the cloud. No local setup needed. You can access this by going to brev.nvidia.com and look for the cuOpt Launchable. Once you launch your Launchable, you will see this screen, and from here you can open a Jupyter environment that will have a notebook that will walk you through installation. This link to brev.nvidia.com will be linked below. And you can also find in the cuOpt documentation and the GitHub repo, which we will go over later. So once your Launchable instance is up, you'll see this notebook that walks you through installing the NVIDIA toolkit and installing cuOpt via simple pip install. And this will set up the cuOpt server. The cuOpt server supports linear programming, mixed integer programming, and vehicle routing problem out of the box. It's the most flexible way to use cuOpt if you're integrating with other services or working across languages. You can also use the Python API, which is used for vehicle routing problems, or the C API for linear programming and mixed integer programming workflows. And that depends on your setup. If you're using your own GPU-enabled system, the install is almost identical. You just need to install the CUDA toolkit, and then run this install command for cuOpt. For the sake of timing, I've already ran through this notebook, since installation can take up to a few minutes. So once installation is complete, let's make sure everything is working. Here we have a script that runs a simple vehicle routing example, just one task with two vehicles. This example comes directly from the official docs, so the code is available there and you can test it yourself. So let's take a look at our input data for cuOpt. In this command, this is the data we sent to cuOpt. It is all saved in one Python dictionary or a JSON file. And here we have some data about travel time or distance, task data, which includes location, demand, and time windows, and fleet data, which includes location, carrying capacity, and time windows. cuOpt supports dozens of different constraints, so you can truly model and customize your problem and data at hand. You can find more information about this in the docs. So let's run this example. And here's the output, a Python dictionary you can easily convert to JSON. Under vehicle data, this is our solution. We can see that vehicle zero starts at the depot, visits the location, the task at hand, and then returns to its depot. Again, since this is a pretty small problem, we only have one vehicle and two locations, the depot and the task location. We can easily scale this problem up to thousands of locations. Now we know the server is up and running, and you're ready to build your own problems. And of course, real-world problems will be a lot more complex. But this quick test confirms that cuOpt is properly installed and it responds correctly. And from here, you can start solving serious optimization problems, whether you're calling the REST API, working in Python, or embedding cuOpt in a broader system. To learn more, check out the cuOpt GitHub repos, example notebooks, and full documentation. Since cuOpt is open source, you can find it here in our cuOpt repository, as well as an examples repo that has different examples using different libraries, tools, and use cases. And for production deployments, cuOpt is part of the NVIDIA AI Enterprise with support, upgrades, and install guidance included. So now, after having cuOpt set up and testing the installation, you're ready to start building with cuOpt. Thank you for watching.